The family of the late Errington Raymond James, also known as Foise, who passed away on Tuesday, August 22, 2017, and was laid to rest on September 9, 2017, wishes to thank everyone who sympathized with us during our time of bereavement. Thanks to everyone who called, sent wreaths, cards, those who catered, attended the funeral service, family and friends who came from abroad, and in any other way sympathized with us. Special thanks to Father Raj and the clergy of Our Lady of Fatima Church, La Clary, Father Cleophas Joseph, the Papin family of Barce Joseph, Lauren Louis, the Police Traffic Department, and the management and staff of Lazarus Funeral Home. Your support and words of comfort were greatly appreciated. Thank you. May he continue to rest peacefully.